In this unit, you learned how the creative process works. You learned how to identify the different phases of problem solving. You learned to understand and stimulate creative thinking in your students through different stimuli. And we explored and used the innovation engine by Tina Selig. Thank you. Teşekkürler.